Hello, it's Sadiq Khan here, the Mayor of London. I'd like to welcome all young Londoners to the Design Future London Challenge in partnership with C40, and thank you for taking part. This is your opportunity to find out how you can shape the London of tomorrow through architecture, engineering, planning and construction. As this is your city, we're asking you to show us how you want London to look, our homes, schools, parks, high streets and even our football stadiums. As Mayor, I'm committed to building a better London for everyone, a city that's healthier, safer, greener and more inclusive and accessible for all of our communities. That means making sure everyone, regardless of background, has the chance to be involved in designing London's future. And that's exactly what this challenge is all about. So be inspired, be innovative, and most importantly, have fun.
Hi, I'm Jules Pike, Deputy Mayor for Planning, Regeneration and Skills. The Mayor and I are teaming up with Minecraft Education and C40 to bring Schools Reinventing Cities to Design Future London as a special and quite blocky challenge. Young Londoners, the Mayor and I invite you to create new and innovative solutions that will help reimagine Croydon Town Centre and to make it a safer, fairer, greener and more prosperous place. Build your solutions in Minecraft and then send your ideas to us and we'll share them with the whole world. Here's how it works. Any student in London can participate from the age of 5 to 24, either by yourself or with friends. First, you'll download the special Design Future London world to explore in Minecraft Education. Once you're inside the world, talk to the NPCs or non-player characters, including me and the Mayor. The NPCs will guide you through Croydon Town Centre from the North End Quarter, walking through the Whitgift Shopping Centre and stroll towards Poplar Walk. Here you'll have the chance to completely rebuild, reconstruct or enhance the town centre. When your build is complete, create a short video tour of your solution, explaining how you address the challenge in Minecraft and your vision of a more sustainable London. And then send us the video. We're really looking forward to seeing your creative solutions and meeting some of you in June when we celebrate the top ideas. To join the challenge, visit the website. There you can access research materials on what will make London safer, fairer, greener and more prosperous. If you enjoy the challenge, who knows, planning and designing a whole new city could even become your future career. We can't wait to explore how each and every one of you imagine a better London for everyone. Good luck.